is Jules Mitchell here. Normally I share some joy shots or some reframes or a biohack for your brain. Today is a bit of a different post because yesterday came up on my Facebook feed a story, a memory from 6 years ago. And it was a memory from me putting out a post asking for help for a challenge, a Guinness World Record, that I was supporting the amazing Stephen Sutton in wanting to achieve. And it really reminded me of what a wonderful man this man was and what a difference he made to my life. And that's what this post is about. It's about making a difference to your life. So within the Big Happiness Experiment, we have intentional focus days for every week, for every day in the week. And on a Monday, it is Make a Difference Monday. So on those days, I tend to share posts and tools and activities that help you to make a difference to other people. And the reason that is so important in the Big Happiness Experiment and within my world is because that is my mission, to make a difference. And when I met Stephen, I thought I was a positive person who was doing her best to make a difference in the world. But he completely and utterly humbled me and made me realise that I could do so more. So much more than I was actually doing. And by helping him and being around him and supporting him with his mission, it really sort of touched my soul, I suppose is a really big deep thing to say, but it's true. And we did achieve the Guinness World Record, and we had a phenomenal day. Stephen had been in hospital, he was literally dying before this day happened, and me and my wonderful friend Maria Tucker had to decide whether we would still go ahead with the event when he was taken into hospital. We decided to do so, and miraculously he came out of hospital the day before and attended the full day and the full evening, where we'd arranged to have comedians for a comedy evening. And during that evening I sat with Stephen, and I promised him that I would continue to share his mission and his message, that we need to make meaning out of our lives, and we need to make our lives, every second of our lives, the most and the best that we possibly can. And that's what this little video is about, because Stephen shared this wonderful message, and he did a speech to a conference, one of his bucket list items again. And in it, he shared this message that we get £86,400 every single day. And if you got that amount of money every day, you can't bank it. You can't save it up for a rainy day. You've got to spend it. That's the caveat. You have to spend this £86,400 every single day, and then you get them again, then you'll get it again tomorrow, and again and again and again. And the £86,400 is not money, it is time. They are seconds. Each one of us, if we are lucky enough this morning to wake up, we have got 86,400 seconds to invest in our life today. And I have continued to share that message on Stephen's behalf for the last 6 years, and will continue for the rest of my life, to say that yes, life can be tough, and yes, we can experience some real lows. And I've been there, definitely over the last 6 years, I've been there. But it's a choice that we make. It's a choice whether we make a difference today or whether we just sort of give in to the day. So that's my message to you. You have got 86,400 seconds today and hopefully tomorrow. There are people out there who are struggling. There are people out there who may not wake up tomorrow. So we have to be so grateful for what we've got. And that's what I want you to think about today. So that's my little deeper message for my Make a Difference Monday post today. And I hope that you will take some of that message and utilize your 86,400 seconds to their best use today.